Good morning, Flagler County, and happy Thanksgiving. This is Sheriff Rick Staley with the community update for Thursday, November 26th. I know that this Thanksgiving may not look the same as years past due to the COVID-19 pandemic, but I hope that you are able to set aside some time today to focus on what you are thankful for. It is easy to get caught up in the negative, but it is important to make an effort to focus on the positive as well, especially on Thanksgiving Day. What are you thankful for? I'm thankful for my supportive wife and family, and I'm honored and thankful for the amazing team I have the honor of leading that serve you every day. In fact, some are working today away from their families so they can serve you and make sure you are safe so you can enjoy your families. With Thanksgiving comes the official start to holiday shopping. Now I know some of you probably have your shopping done and wrapped and ready to go. But for the rest of us, like me, shopping sales go into full swing tomorrow. Whether you are shopping online or in person, there are certain steps you can take to protect yourself and your wallet. If you're shopping in person, be aware of your surroundings. Don't be in such a rush to find the deals that you have to trample over others to get there. Take your time and stay safe. Especially in the times of COVID, you can expect longer lines at stores, may have policies limiting the number of people allowed inside at one time. Practice patience and avoid arguments. Keep your holiday cheer. If you're shopping with children, come up with a plan in case you get separated. Teach them to look for store associates or security guards who can help. If you carry a purse, be sure to keep it on and close to your body. Zippered or snap closed, and limit the amount of cash you carry. Make sure you don't leave valuables in your vehicle, but if you must, put them in the trunk out of sight and make sure to lock your doors. We will also have extra patrols in the community to help calm and enforce traffic control laws and prevent crime. Remember, if you see something suspicious, say something by calling us at 386-313-4911 so we can investigate. For online shoppers, make sure you are shopping on familiar websites that are safe and secure. Look for the lock. Secure sites always have a URL that begins with HTTPS, and you will see a little padlock in the status bar letting you know the site is secure. Don't give unnecessary personal information to online retailers. An online store will never need your Social Security number or date of birth in order for you to make a purchase. If possible, use the same credit card for all online transactions. Then check your statement regularly. If you notice fraudulent activity, contact your credit card company immediately. If a deal looks too good to be true, it probably is. Verify that you are on the correct website, and when in doubt, do not make the purchase. A deal is only good if you actually get the item in the end, and in the process, your identity is not stolen. Without a doubt, this has been a difficult year for everyone, but one thing we can be thankful for is the wonderful community we call home. No matter what has come our way, we have found a way to pull together and help each other out to get through this pandemic. On behalf of the men and women of the Flagler County Sheriff's Office, serving you today and every day, we wish you a safe and very happy Thanksgiving. Follow us to stay up to date on social media or download the Flagler County Sheriff's app in the App Store or Google Play to stay up to date. Thank you. Have a great weekend.